30 seconds left on the clock.
We're into overtime.